fatigue, depression, and anxiety. But most of all, it is actually physically damaging the brain. Forcing it to endure that constant ringing leads to the widespread, rapid decline of the brain's neurons, most of which are located in key areas of the brain that store memories. Without it functioning at full capacity, you will be unable to create new memories with your friends and family. So if you or a loved one are experiencing the agonizing ringing, hushing, or swooshing sounds in your ears, then you must see this. After 326 brain scans and years of clinical research, an award-winning ENT scientist has just revealed the real root cause of tinnitus. And it has nothing to do with loud noises, your actual ears, aging, or genetics, but instead with neglected faulty nerve hair that runs between the ear and brain. This means that when you hear a sound, it's your brain's interpretation of it that you actually hear. But when this newly discovered nerve hair is broken, it will mix up signals causing ringing, buzzing, whooshing, or hissing. But this 10-second method could finally help shut off that cringing sound and help you feel completely normal again. It may help provide relief regardless of age, medical condition, or the severity and length of the tinnitus. Please remember, results are not guaranteed, but it's certainly worth a try, as hundreds of others would agree. Tap the blue Watch Now button below for a free video. You'll see how this powerful method takes only a few seconds a day and gets to work to end the constant ringing and buzzing almost instantly. It works by calming down the nerves, reducing inflammation, helping send the correct signals back to the brain. When this is relieved, so too is the buzzing and hissing, and all without the need for medications and their side effects or expensive procedures. More than 81,300 people are already doing it. And not only have they been able to reverse their tinnitus, but they're also increasing their protection against brain aneurysms and enjoying clear minds and sharp focus. Mark from New Jersey said, "I thought I was doomed, but now I'm back to my normal life. After 10 years, I have found peace again, and my headaches and vertigo have also gone." So stop what you're doing right now and click the blue Watch Now button to see a short eye-opening video. You'll see how thousands of people are using this strange 10-second technique to shut off the buzzing, whooshing, clicking, and pain, and best of all, live life like normal again. This method is working so incredibly well that the greedy executives within the healthcare industry are pushing to hide this tinnitus technique and protect their enormous profits. So while it is still available, hit the button and start using this technique to restore and protect your precious hearing and quality of life. See it now while it is still online.
See the entire battlefield at one go now. Wait, I can see.